It's not Moon Smash, Geist, or Burnout Crash, not Mario Party 6 or Ultra Smash, either Clubhouse Games or V-Fit Plus, no Family Feud on SNES. All the games I play, whether good or bad, have tropes in common, my favorite new dads. Maybe Rush, or Plane, or Blood, but they RPGs, oh thank god. Moon Smash, Geist, or Burnout Crash, not Mario Party 6 or Ultra Smash, either Clubhouse Games or V-Fit Plus, no Family Feud on SNES. Or it's just bad? Am I the one to blame? Or is it RPGs that are dumb and lame?
Why don't you play them?
They just take so damn long to complete.
Why don't you play them?
60 hours just to rinse and repeat.
I've been doing that for years just to being that awesome.
Why waste all this time on just one game?
Why don't you play them?
They just take so damn long to complete.
Why don't you play them?
60 hours just to rinse and repeat.
I've been doing that for years just to being that awesome.
Why waste all this time on just one game? Perfect, that was it, too much text. I'd rather be out not having sex. Menu clutter and useless stats. And random encounters can kiss my ass. No game, wait, so hours in. Combat ready, how did I meet? Same thing happens over again. And that's their fun part comes up again. I missed one thing, and now I'm lost. That one inch of text really meant a lot. So shop with items I can't afford. So grab the money, she won't be bored. I'm tired, I'm scared, I'm not having fun. There's no other way this can be spun. What do I do? What do I check? It's an RPG. What did I